I'm Dr. Tash. This is an ovulation predictor kit. Here's how to use it. There are two types of ovulation predictor kits. One uses saliva, the other urine. Today we're going to be focusing on urine. People often get the timing wrong and then they wonder why they're not getting pregnant. The great thing about the ovulation predictor kit is it tells you when to start having sex, because you want to start having sex before the egg is released, because really the sperm should be there when the egg is released to maximize the chances of fertilization and pregnancy. These kits are a great way of you monitoring your fertile window at home. And that's really important because once you've ovulated, that egg only has 12 to 24 hours to become fertilized. So it's really important you're aware of your fertile window before you ovulate. The kit works by detecting luteinizing hormone or LH levels in your urine. Now, about 24 hours before you ovulate, LH levels surge, they rise quite quickly, and that is an indicator that you're going to ovulate quite soon. There are many different kits on the market. Just read the instructions. In general, I recommend you don't pee for about 4 hours before you use the kit. And when you detect an LH surge for the first time, that means you need to start going for it. You need to start having sex because it means the fertile window is open. People often ask me, how often should we have sex? I recommend that as soon as you detect that LH surge, have sex every day. Every day in the lead up to and the day of ovulation. That'll maximize your chances of falling pregnant.